The Declaration of Independence will be in the vault of the archives. Unfortunately, that building is part of a True Sons forward base, so getting in isn't gonna be easy. I think that woman is right. The Declaration is just a symbol. But symbols are important, even with things the way they are. And it's hard to think of a more powerful symbol than this. Isaac can get you into the vault, which is where the Declaration will be held. But first, you're gonna have to get past a whole lot of True Sons. The Declaration should be in the last storage area on the left.
Her son's headed to the archives building.
All right, Agent. If the declaration is secure, it's time to get out of there. On display in the White House and get the word out that it's been secured. And this is gonna send a message. It's gonna give people hope.